We are back. We're still alive. And we're still bloody cold. It's minus 5 outside. Now we're up to level 9, I think. That little quad attack could come in handy. It's very rapid. And I quite like the blade. I'm undecided as to whether to... Where's my damn lift? To lightening it up. I probably will. And the easiest way to do that is probably to... let's just swap this to... steel protection. Oh, we're going back up again. That was daft. Is probably to take some revenge for the death of the firekeeper. No! If I die! Holy shit! That'd have been unplug before the game saves tier. Oh, it's our daily. Ugh. One very important thing to do. Very important. Very, very important at this stage. Can't risk it. Cannot risk it. Cannot risk an invader. I know it's very boring, playing it very safe, but to be quite honest with you, I don't have the humanity to spare. That's 224 damage. That's pretty rapid. Alright. Ah! Bloody hell, where did he come from? Bloody unnecessary. Get away from the edge, my man. Not much life left in you. Get that charge back up again. Oh, there we go. A few extra souls for me. Saving ammunition, and there's nothing you can do. suppose a quick poke is worth. The range. You have to get close enough for that. Lovely. Beautiful. There's always a bigger fish. Take those souls, an extra 500, seem to be 1,000. Have a quick chat to my boy. What we need is to reinforce weapon, and it is this one. What do we need for it? 3 large titanite shards. They're 3,800 each. Okay. I can buy one. Ah. Not enough. Will do, will do. I know I'm totally abusing all these souls, as I say. Unless there's a purpose for these, I am... Forge I can. Strong I am! Let's get you up to level 10. Lightning Ricard's rapier. That's the one. Force weapon. How high can we go? With 3 titanite chunks. Can't quite afford it just yet, but can do so fairly quickly. And you know how? I know how. One more soul. To 3 for that one. Titanite chunks. Ah, ah ha ha. I don't have any titanite chunks. Ah, what a disaster. We could do with a top up of arrows. Anyway, cometh soon. We'll have to test this out damage-wise. I'm more than happy to test it out damage-wise against this guy, because he doesn't see me coming. The Black Eye Orb... Yes, yes. It improved somewhat. I did a reasonable amount of damage. ...165 quick time damage there. Ooh, got me a little bit. How many do we get for that? 3,000! Not bad. Not bad. Yeah, not bad at all. I don't use them any other time. The Goddess of Sinvelka. Let's just get everything nice and neat. Is it, can we reinforce our shield anymore? No. No, we can't. I mean, we can ramp you up a bit. The divine blessings returning to human as well? I don't know about three rolls at this. If no, then fewer rolls. I've got a shedload of poison arrows, so I should be well set to face anything that can't see me coming. And with these silent shoes on, they can't see me coming. Oh, I've got those two guys to get rid of again. What a pain. A pain! Would Solaire follow me into Lautrec's world? Maybe. Maybe. We'll see how lightning does against this, whether a lightning plus three is as good as a... whatever we were before. So we've got to hit the target. Come at me, bro. ...55. Okay. I think that's similar. 61. 280 damage there. You don't need a big swing. Avoid that. Take that, solids. That's solage. Oh, I forgot about the air. Eight damage there, not bad. Pain that was, but huge damage. Give him a little poke. Job done. I will use an Estus now. I know. Spirit of Vengeance, very nice. Hopefully we don't die immediately. Try poison. One, two. Is this cheating? Potentially cheating, but it's why we bought the poison arrows. Let's take a quick drink. Holy shit, we got parred by that. Fuck! Like a moth flittering towards a flame. You fellows, no? Don't you agree? At least you stay human after that. Kill the guy on the right. Turn him into a fucking pincushion. That's the plan. We can do this. As long as we beat these two guys, stay human, crush them. See your enemies, crush your enemies, see them driven before you to hear the lamentations of the women. Because what I need to do is kill those guys. Because apparently, according to a good friend of mine, that lad drops a ring. That ring is insane. Big swing. Big swing this time. Excellent. That's half his health and three pokes. Should have rolled. Tried to roll. Oh, how did you get me, a twat? That's in premium range. Giving you a one poke away from death. Very irritating. I was well out of the way, and you both know it. You all saw. Charge back up. Charge back up. Lovely. Not expecting me this time, but I am a spirit of vengeance. Oh. Very nice. These are the poison ones. Yeah, there's the poison effect. Taking them away. Oh, Lautrec. Right in the groin every time! Now we just wait, right? He's a good chunk dead. Take his shit! I don't actually know if these arrows are doing anything. We're just watching these numbers slowly tick up. Keep them topped up. Barn door at the moment.
Here we go again. How many times will these lambs rush to slaughter? Well, let's get it over with.
Keep backing away. Holy fuck! That weapon's good. Holy shit! Try again! Hopefully we've got enough poison arrows.
We have to kill the other two dudes again, that'd be so irritating.
Learning though, let's not waste our poison arrows, this is getting poisoned. If they are both there, we could aim for Lautrec, if that's his name. I think that's his name. Poison him, kill the other two, then finish him off. Not sure how many poison arrows I got left, which is a bit irritating, but there we are. Getting a reasonable number of souls from doing all this. Shields up. Shields down. Can't chase you up there, friendo. Don't want to set your friend off. You gotta come down here. You gotta come down. Normally follow up with a big swing. There we are. Fully charged. There we go. Oh, there's normally a second. It's off. Fuck. You all saw me get that rolling. Damage. Rapid time. Rapido! Then we've got to step here. Lure phantoms from other worlds. No, thank you. But I would like to try invading the world of the guilty. I bet they're all back. They'll all be back. Of course they are. Get her eye vaguely in. Come at me, bro. Oh, shit. Double. Mm-hmm. thing up. Are always going to be better than mine. I can't tell if he's poisoned or not.
So, here we go again. How many times will these lads rush to slaughter?
I'm one hit away, right? No! One hit! We also know, if you're getting poisoned twice, he dies. Because he was starting that on about half his life. ...287 deaths. The world's most boring walk. Everything up to date. Ooh, that's probably a bit too close. Yeah. Coming straight out of Compton. It's a loose cannon. Ugh. I've got them both at half health. He's alright, I suppose, but... One down. Little sideways glance there. You are quite slow when you do that. Chug that. Chug that. Let's do it again! We're on the top. Searching world for the guilty. The spirit of vengeance. Perfect. Now we just wait, really. We've got to finish off the cronies, but... they are, relatively speaking, easy. So... tell me about your day. Doesn't have very good poison resistance, does he? Does old Lautrec? Wonder if we could poison a lot of them. I don't want them all to come at me at once. That's the thing. I just want his ring. He'll probably crack out an Estus, won't he, if we let him get too low. Go. These poison arrows are great. 250 damage. And nothing. 3-4 hours to get him poisoned. From distance. Now we just stretch our neck. Do some breathing exercises. Right, while he dies... we'll pop a couple at this guy. Ooh. Let's actually hit the target. Let's actually hit the target! Holy shit, it's like 500 damage. Doesn't even know he's in a fight yet. It's a dream, really, isn't it? Yeah, let's lose a couple more. Just to keep you topped up. How much health does he have? He's got much more than me. Oh, maybe I've got about 1,000 as well. So once it's worn off, doing extra arrows does nothing. Good to note. Probably should remember that from our own poisonings. Of which there have been many. We bait the other guys forward? If he just dies, he dies. That would be ideal. Yep, now they come. Six damage. Target destroyed. Souvenir of reprisal. I don't know what I get with the souvenir of reprisal. Firekeeper soul, 5 humanity, ring of favor and protection. Apparently the one I want. Breaks when removed. Well, we can't take this one off. Okay. Humanity, shared load of souls. This game is fun when you know what to do, when you know what to do. Maybe I should. 5 humanity. Ah, the bastard. Sake. is going on way too long. Find a fucking Lee, like! Oh, I don't want to go in with 5 Esther, so... quick homeward bone. Got loads of these. We can even level up as well, I think, which is probably worth doing. Put it into strength. Which helps quite a lot with right weapon 2. Okay, okay. That helps us against... not doing faith, are we? So... maybe strength for this one. Alright. Now we're ready. Now we are ready. Got that lovely boost ring. Got my zappy sword. Me and my boy Solaire. On the fucking road again. Because without a doubt, it's just a painful... I mean, did somewhat cheese Lautrec there. Lautrec? Lautrec? But that's on him. I killed his cronies. It's a firekeeper soul, right? Could we get use that to... we could boost our Estus with that. Though I suspect we need it to get the Firekeeper back in. You missed! Okay, you actually got me. But you effectively missed. Nice backhand. I waste an Estus on this. Be safe. Chuck it now. Ah! Fuck, we'll have to do it with 8. And there's the swing. 1, 2, 3. Hey, I dodged that. Missed, lol. You're one nudge away. There we go. Now it's time to cheese it! Twenty-one. Find it some kind of rapid fire weapon. End up using my what if you're chasing me all the way down here? Could we fight them? Should we fight them? He's going back up the stairs. Quite sedate, really. We need him to... Now we can keep wrapping him for 20. I am desperate for the loo, so we're gonna have to do that. There we go. We know we can get to 21. 20 will do. It'll only make a difference over the course of what? 20 arrows. 1 hour or so per 20. We are using a lot of arrows here. Goes. Can you see me? Oh, I missed. Oh, no damage. Safe here. 11 damage. Seven seems much better. Bonus for a headshot. Minimal. Minimal, if any. Clear the way. Having a bit more life to play with is great. I don't know if I'm in his direct line of sight, but I'm just trying to save a little bit. 20 strength for the fat dragon longbow would be ideal. I think it would do a bit more damage than this 19 at all. Two more arrows? Three more arrows. Four more arrows! How did you get me, my man? Do you want to go in with five? Because we're going to have to go in with five. I feel like I might be gambling a little bit. And 14,000 souls, that's almost enough for a level up. We have some backups. Give me a second, I'm going to nip to the loo. I'm going to take him. I'm back, refreshed, feeling cool. My man Solaire. Praise the motherfucking sun, my man. Yep, come down the steps. Yeah, we want to leave our shield up. We won't need this. And that ring stays on, this ring comes off for extra defense. You ready? I'm ready. Who am I hooked on? Fuck. Is bossing him. Focus on fucking Smough! First time I've killed him first. Thank you. you're bigger, meaner, faster, more sparky. That was a waste. Damage. Killing Smo first was may have been a mistake. Four damage done. No Estus left. Big swing, big swing. Plenty damage. Got me. Kill Ornstein first. That's the plan. We did some serious damage to him. One last attempt. We gotta use some humanity first. Let's do this. I have left a lot of souls behind in there. Depending on how we get on, getting past the 5 enemies we need to get past. All this extra stamina! I might fight now, or I might fight in tomorrow's episode.
God, these lights are making me look very white. Let's turn that down a spot. That's better.
And the backswing? Not bothered. Fine. 55 a pop. It's not so bad. Could be better. The other guy wasn't bothered. Good to know. Attack me! Attack me! Not actually being clicked on. Imagine taking IRL damage. Helps that they're quite slow. We'll put the bow back into this position. Buy more arrows. Oh, fucking hell. Premium zap spot. incredible. Didn't fall off the edge. Time to buy some. Yeah, he did die. He did die. Arrows. I'm sure I will. 7 Estus. Same old game. Gonna be a long fucking episode. Oh yeah, back at the dome. That's what, half health? Oh, he's moved, or I moved. We'll clear these guys out, buy more arrows so we're well stocked for next time. Implying there will be a next time. And we'll be all sorted. I feel like I'm very smart. Killed my first Black Knight this way. Seven. Rubbish. That was when you don't have the quiet feet on. Should be doable though. Did we put quiet feet on? Yes. I have to worry about you then. Was it just outside your line of sight? Perfect. That myth. Outrageous, really. Tripled? Interesting, doesn't really change the damage depending on where I hit him. Maybe not with these lackluster arrows. Yeah. literally firing as fast as humanly possible. A human. One more after this? Yeah. We dropped something. Lovely. Titanite chunk. Beautiful. So we can farm titanite chunks off these guys. Excellent knowledge. Sit down. Right, the boring part. Selling these souls for arrows. The fun part, coming right up. Ooh. What titanite chunk? We need three, I think, for the next level. Let's make sure it's all up to snuff. Profits. We're up to 143 arrows now. It's all profit. This time we're going in with six Estus. And 25 soul arrows. They're a bit shit last time. It wasn't the lack of Estus that killed me last time. Come on, my boy. Phantom Knight Solaire summoned. No, no, don't jump off the edge, you idiot. Right, quick guy. You got that, Solaire? Quick guy. We need to get that health back up. Take him down, Solaire. Absorb his lightning power. Fair play. That was big damage. Get out of this, Alair! Is that your only attack move? There's a pillar. Get me, you twat. It's well out the way. Alright, what's the plan? So, half health. To damage that. I'm not sure. How much health has this guy got? Loads. Fuck, I wasn't locked on. We'll leave it there. We'll beat him in the next one. Guaranteed. Guaranteed.